Hello guys and welcome back. In this video we'll talk about enabling the sign-in provider for Twitter. So for that you need to navigate to the Twitter's application manager. Let's just quickly do that. And now I'm already logged in, so all I have to do now is create a new app. If you're not logged in, then you'll have to first log in via your Twitter credentials, and then once you navigate to this page you just have to click on the create new app. And once that is done, you have to provide in the name of your app. My sample app, let's say. This is a sample app. And for this one, just provide in a valid URL for your website. Now it asks you for a callback URL. So this is something that you'll have to provide this application with. But to get that, you just have to go back to your Firebase project. And again, inside the sign-in methods, you have to select Twitter and click on enable. Once that is done, you'll see again a callback URL here, so you can simply click on this icon to copy it and just paste it over here like so, and just click on the add a callback URL. And now I'll just agree to the developer agreement and I'll click on create your Twitter application. And it says that the name is already taken, so let me just name this my sample Firebase auth app, and again click on create your Twitter application. And now I can simply go to keys and access tokens, and here I'll find my consumer key or the API key and my API secret. So I can copy this from here and paste it in here. Same would be the case with the API secret. I'll copy it from here and paste it over here, and I'll click on save now. So once this is saved, the Twitter sign-in option would be enabled, as you can see here. That was it regarding the steps for enabling Twitter sign-in. In the next video we'll talk about enabling the GitHub sign-in provider. So I'll see you guys in there.